with previous year less than equal to 10 lakh or 20 lakh, it is exempt. So what is taxable is only arbitral services provided to business entity above 10 lakh rupees or 20 lakh rupees of previous year. And in that case, this is taxable and 100% RCM. Liability to pay GST is on business entity. Very simple. We are experts of arbitrage tribunal services. We are experts of legal services. I'm back on page number 2. I am studying service number 4. Any person providing service by way of sponsorship to any body, corporate or partnership firm, then reverse charge is applicable. 100% of GST will be paid by any body, corporate or partnership firm which is located in taxable territory. Let me give you one example. Mumbai Marathon has created one event, Run for the Cause Mumbai Marathon, and that is sponsored by Standard Chartered Bank. This year 2017, Mumbai Marathon is sponsored by Standard Chartered Bank, and sponsorship amount they have paid is 10 crore rupees. If this is true, who is the supplier? What is the service provided and who is the recipient of the service? Mumbai Marathon is the supplier of the service. We have created an event. Somebody wants to advertise for himself and take advantage of sponsorship. You come and sponsor. And Standard Chartered Bank is the recipient. And 10 crore rupees, the sponsorship amount, is the consideration. Please understand this. Mumbai Marathon is the supplier. What is the supply? We have created an event. You can take advantage of advertisement by sponsoring it. Sponsorship is the service provided. And Standard Chartered Bank, by sponsoring and that event, is the recipient. And 10 crore rupees, the sponsorship amount, is the consideration. Liability of GST is on 10 crore rupees at whatever rate. Suppose it is 18%. So total liability in this transaction is 1.8 crores. Now the question is, who is the recipient? Is he a partnership firm? Is he a partnership firm? Or is he a business entity? Here, be careful, which is incorporated. And he is from taxable territory. Then 100% reverse charge is applicable. That is what 4 number is saying. Dekho wo kya bolta hai? Is it a body corporate or a partnership firm? And is he located in taxable territory? So I will give you one example. Mumbai Marathon. It's sponsored by Reliance Industries Limited. Is Reliance Industries a business entity which is incorporated association? Yes. Is it from taxable territory? Yes. 100% reverse charge, GST will be paid by recipient. I am changing my example. Mumbai Marathon is sponsored by Messrs A and B, which is a partnership firm, and they are from Mumbai. Is reverse charge applicable? Answer is yes. Is it a partnership firm? Yes. Is it from taxable territory? Yes. Reverse charge is applicable. I change my example. This year, Mumbai Marathon is sponsored by Mukesh Ambani, but not as Reliance Industries Limited, in his individual capacity. He has sponsored Mumbai Marathon in his individual capacity, not from any of his companies, not from any of his partnership firms, in his individual capacity. And there will be no reverse charge. I will change my example. Mumbai Marathon is sponsored by ABC Inc. USA. ABC Inc. USA is a company from USA. It's a business entity. They are incorporated, but they have no presence whatsoever in India. They are planning to come to India. They want to build up their image, and that's why they have sponsored. Are you there? They are looking for next 100 years. They have no presence whatsoever in India. They are planning to come to India. RBI is going to issue bank, and they have applied for that license of the bank. As of now, they are not in India. My last example, ABC Inc. is a company from USA, and they have sponsored Mumbai Marathon. Is it business entity? Yes. Is it incorporated association? Yes. But it is not from taxable territory. No reverse charge. Conclusion. For sponsorship service, reverse charge is applicable only if sponsorer is either a partnership firm or a business entity which is incorporated association and which is from taxable territory. No, that is the first point I made clear. In this game, who is the supplier and who is the supplier? Here, Mumbai Marathon is the supplier. I'll ask you one question. The one who pays the consideration normally is a supplier or a recipient. Here, who has paid the consideration? Standard Chartered Bank. That way also you can think. But yeah, who has paid 10 crore rupees? Always recipient pays the consideration, not the supplier. Correct? But that was a point of confusion, but you have to understand it.